this was a commission I got probably about a month ago for a Winx. Wow, I never remember anything. I'm sorry. Anyway, here it is. You can actually put things in the jar. I don't really know what you put in there, though, to be honest. Little flowers. I wish the sun wasn't directly overhead. Like that. That's a little better. It's made with glass and grout and foam and wood. It's really not heavy, though. Maybe a little heavy, I don't know. It probably weighs about a pound, I'd say. So yes, that's it.